Hi, everybody. If you like my earrings, see right here? If you like them, I want you to stay tuned. I'm going to tell you all about the earrings in a little bit. Stay tuned. That was corny. Okay. I'm not going to do that because that is not me at all. Whew. I need to make my bed.
She's the one. I felt like this before. I know she's not from here. So I'm thinking she's just an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien. Alien. Think she is an alien.
Hi, everybody. I'm coming on because I wanted to tell you about a wonderful, awesome jewelry website, and I also wanted to give you a discount code so that you yourself could purchase some things at the on the website with a special discount code that not everybody is going to have, okay? Now, I got some jewelry sent from a website called Rissy Jewels, and I absolutely love this site. And they have reasonable prices. And they actually have jewelry that I really, really like and would just love to have all over my table behind me. So I'm going to go through and show you the items that they sent me. Now, these were items that were sent to me to review, to enjoy, to try, and to show you all. So I purchased earrings and bracelets, but know that they also have necklaces on there with earrings as a set, I believe, a couple of them. They also have accessories like scarves on this website, and they also have jewelry holders, accessory holders, little cute ones like a lady walking down the street holding up her hands. You can like drape necklaces.
I got the package
really quickly after I chose what I wanted, and the items came in these cute little velvet type bags, and it says Rissy Jewels on them. So it's nice because if you're traveling, if you want to put your earrings or your necklaces in something, you can actually reuse these little velvet bags and use them to travel for your jewelry. So I'm really excited about that. Now, one of the items that I got, I purchased 5 items. One of the items I got, I am wearing right now, it's actually these earrings. And I don't think you can see them, so I'm going to give you a shot of it in a picture. Now, if you notice in the shot, there's a chain right here. The chain is actually the back of the earring. So you have to use the chain in the back to put the earring in. So when you wear these earrings, you might want to look in the mirror to make sure you're not twisting your chain, because that's what I did at first, but that's not a big deal. I absolutely love these earrings. When I first looked at them online, I wasn't sure if I would like them. I had like a love-hate relationship with these earrings because I'm like, I don't know if I like them or if I don't like them. I just couldn't really tell. So I said, you know what? I'm just going to get them, see what they look like in person, and I actually really love them. It has like a nice, hard, rock and roll type of look, but you can also class it up depending on what you're wearing. So, love these earrings. The only thing about these earrings are right here in the back, the wire kind of pokes at you. And it's irritating for like the first 2 minutes that you put them on, but then after that you really don't feel it. I mean, I don't feel it rubbing up against my skin, so I don't know why, but it's fine with me now. I would tell you if it wasn't. All right, the other pair of earrings that I was sent were these. Can you guess what color they are? For anybody who is subscribed to me, can you guess what color they are? You already know, they're turquoise. Love these. Now, around the edge are like these cute little silver bubble type of trim. They're not heavy, but they're not feather light either. They definitely have some weight to them, but they won't like stretch your earlobes out. And these actually came in other colors, not just turquoise, but I think they came in other colors. A lot of their earrings came in different colors and different combinations, which was really nice. You had choices of, like, every single style had a different choice to it. But I just love these. They're classy, but they have, like, a pop of fun because of the turquoise color. I can't wait to wear those. All right, the third pair of earrings that I chose were these cute studs. Now, looking at them online, I wasn't sure if in person they would look kind of cheap. They don't at all. The stones are small, and they look like stones. They don't look like that plastic sequence type of beading. Now, I don't know what type of beading or stones these are. They might be beading. I don't know. But they don't look it, which is good. Because I feel like that sequence beading that you can, like, just stick on your clothes can look cheap when they're on your earrings or worn as jewelry. And this actually came in, like, oh, this is topaz. That's how you pronounce it, I believe. It came in red, blue, black, white, all different combinations. But I chose this because I just love it. Also purchased some two bracelets. I'm going to show you my favorite one last. This first one is really cute. I've never seen a bracelet like this before. Bam! It's like a copper type of look. And let's see. Can you see that? I like this because it looks like a ribbon, like a copper ribbon wrapped around your wrist. And it's so cute. You can bend it and flex it if you have wider wrists, of course. But it's really comfortable to wear. It's not heavy. But where it's bent at, where the bracelet is bent, it really looks like ribbon. Like, I can see people just walking up and touching your bracelet, trying to figure out whether it's like a hard bracelet or like soft mesh type. Love that bracelet. And my favorite is this bracelet right here. Let me show you the shape of it. I think it's so unique. You can wear it down like that. Can you see that? Yeah. On this bracelet is a cute elephant. I have another bracelet that my grandmother bought me a few years ago when she went to Africa, and it has elephants all around the trim. And ever since she bought me that bracelet, I just love, like, elephant jewelry, but I don't really have that much. But this is just so incredibly cute, and you can bend it a little bit, but not too much. It's not too bendable, but you can probably get, like, a little give out of this bracelet, but really not too much. So you want to be careful with trying to bend it. But let me tell you, if you are absolutely in love with the website like I am, then what I want you to do is you can go to the website and you can purchase items on there. And when you are going through your checkout on the website, you can type in a discount code. All right, so if you like the jewelry as much as I do, once you go to the website and you pick out what you want, then when you are going through the checkout, you can type in a promo code that is just for you subscribers, okay? You go to the website and you type in SSL20. With that code, you will get 20% off of your entire purchase at your checkout. This discount is going from February 1st, today, to February 15th. That is when it will expire. So go to that website really, really quickly. And get what you want. And it works out really good because you might have a payday somewhere in between there and the prices are reasonable. Okay, so the discount, the 20% discount, does not include shipping. That you will still have to pay for. Unless you make a purchase of $30 or more, you will get free shipping anyway, so you won't even have to worry about the shipping. All right, so go to their website, check it out. If you guys purchase some things, come back here and let me know. I wanna know what you guys got. I actually might go back and get, like, this really cute scarf that I saw there. All right, so enjoy your 20% discount for you She Sings Lovely SSL subscribers. Promo code SSL20, very easy to remember. Yeah. Have fun shopping. Talk to you all later. Bye.